Hey guys, welcome back to Neo on YouTube. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to create a business email account on Neo without a domain and move from Gmail to Neo. However, if you do have a domain and wanna create a custom email, check the link in the description below. Before we begin, allow me to introduce Neo. Neo is a business email and growth suite designed for startups, entrepreneurs, and small business owners to start and grow their ventures. A business email address is important for you to look professional and build a brand for your company, and Neo is here to help. Now let's explore how to create an email address using Neo. First, go to www.neo.space and click on Get Started right here. You should see this screen. Now, if you already have a domain, you can click here directly. For the sake of this video, let's assume that I don't own one personally. So I'm gonna click right here. I'll type the domain that I wish to get. Let's check for Dimitri Panici. Oh, it's available. Awesome. Now click on this box here that says Get Free Domain. I'll enter all my details here, like my name, my existing email address, and a strong password. All right, now I get to choose my email address for my first mailbox. I'd like to go for contact@dimitripanici.co.site and create the mailbox. Let me add another mailbox for my colleague, Thomas, who works with me. And as a business owner, I have to often support customers, for which I will create support@domain.com, mattering on what your domain is. Oh, sweet. I get a free one-page website. I'll set this up later. Okay, so Neo offers three key plans, and it's easy to choose based on the stage your business is at. If you're just starting out, the standard plan at $199 is a good plan to begin with. But if you want to market to your customers, set up your meetings, and use the AI features to send emails quickly, consider springing for the max plan, which comes for $799. If you want even more details about Neo's plans, click on the plans link in the video description down below. Now I just add all my details here, and it's done. I am now a proud owner of a shiny new email address. Ideally, it should take less than 5 minutes for you to create a business email account. With Neo, you can easily bypass the whole complicated technical setup of matching your MX/TXT or DKIM records on the DNS server that you generally have to do with most email providers. Now that we have set up our business email and got a free domain along with it, let's see how to send all my new emails from an existing Gmail account to Neo. Go to app.neo.space and log in with your Neo credentials for the first time. Once done, you should see this screen highlighting the various features of Neo. Click on Get Started and customize your profile with your name. This is the name that people will see when they receive an email from you. Next, you will see this screen. Here, it shows how you can start forwarding all your new emails and contacts from Gmail to your new Neo account. Click on Add Gmail Account. You should see this screen. Click on Continue. And at this stage, you will be asked to sign into your existing Gmail account. Select your desired Gmail account. Make sure you click on Select All on this screen so that Neo can access all the relevant information from your existing Gmail ID. Then you can click on Next, and you are done. You have successfully migrated your Gmail to your brand new Neo email ID. You can simply check all your incoming Gmail emails from this tab here. This process of creating a business email account and migrating your existing Gmail has been super simple and seamless. It's a game changer. Don't just take our word for it though. This is what one of our existing customers had to say about us. They claim Neo, a game changer in email management. Our customer also believes that Neo has completely revolutionized my email experience. Well, that's really inspiring. And we are on a mission to enable small businesses and inspire young dreamers to follow their passions. And such reviews only validate our efforts and show us that we're on the right path. That's it from our end. I hope you liked our video and hopefully you will be open to trying out our tool. If you need any clarifications, drop a comment and we will get back to you within 24 to 48 hours. Until next time, cheers.